AngloGold Ashanti places people first. Our board, executive management, and senior leadership know that the successful execution of our business strategy depends on a positive, motivated, and engaged workforce. Our vision and values, coupled with our long-term goals and immediate focus areas, have always been a reference point for our people and ensure that the company has the right people doing the right work at the right time and creating the conditions for them to thrive. This in turn enables our business to remain competitive, delivering value for all stakeholders, including employees, shareholders, and our host communities. Integrated talent management is a key feature of our strategy, with focus on ensuring that our business identifies, develops, and retains top talent, equipped with the knowledge, skills, and personal and leadership attributes to navigate the complex business landscape and achieve our objectives. In 2015, AngloGold Ashanti launched the Chairman's Young Leaders Program to fast-track the career progression of young talent, enhancing future leadership and critical, scarce skills talent pipeline. By the end of 2017, the program had attracted top young talent from across the company, working alongside leading experts and contributing to finding solutions to specific business challenges. The program is yielding great results, with about 70% of participants having been promoted or their roles expanded to assume greater responsibility after completion. Our CEO is an advocate for the Chairman's Young Leaders Program. His message is that we need to enhance the career growth of our people and build a compelling talent management proposition to afford our colleagues a richer experience in complex and diverse operating environments. To sustain the success of the program and take it to even greater heights, the Future Leaders Mentorship Program was launched in 2018.
I've been looking forward to the day when this comes to fruition, where we gather thus to take the Young Leaders Program to a new level. In my view, I think this is a very significant level. As you know, as part of our strategy as an organization, people are a very central part of what we are about, and we think that it's absolutely critical that we focus on people at the heart of everything we do. The origin starts with the conceptualization, and that's people. Execution is people. Whether we use technology or not, the choice of technology is people. So everything around this business, at the heart of it, is people. But you need to have people who have the wherewithal to engage.
The program is a structured one-on-one process in which a more experienced employee, the mentor, assists a less experienced employee, the mentee, in developing specific skills and knowledge. This enhances the mentee's professional and personal growth and helps them reach their career goals.
And so as aspiring leaders in this organization and this business, you have incredible potential to make an impact in the future of this organization and to make an impact in the future of this country and this society generally, not just country as in South Africa, but the world generally.
The Future Leaders Mentorship Program covered 57 mentors and mentees across South Africa, Africa, and Australia, and will be extended to the remaining jurisdictions to realize the following benefits: developing capabilities to deliver on our goals, executing individual development plans to strengthen technical and operational skills, building a pipeline of globally capable leaders, creating a working environment that supports employee engagement and performance, providing support for high potential individuals to plan, develop, and manage their careers, attracting and retaining talent, and promoting the lived experience of AngloGold Ashanti as an employer of choice.
It's a unique opportunity where talent is identified and nurtured to ensure that mentees with the right potential are developed to take new challenges in life.